Hello guys, Igor here, and today I'm going to show you how to use Google Instant Index and indexnow on your SEO tool to automatically index your new posts on Google and Bing, so you don't need to do it manually going to the Google Search Console. This will be done automatically by your SEO tool on WordPress. So the first thing you need to do is to create a Google Instant Indexing API. And for that, you need to have a Google Cloud Console. You can create that Google Cloud Console for free and create an application here. And after you do that, you are ready to request your Google Indexing API. So first you go to that hamburger here and go to API service, then click on library and then search for indexing API. Click here on indexing API and click on enable. You will be redirected and then you click on credentials. Click on the create credentials button and service account. Then you can add any display name and description on your service account details. Since I'm doing this on SEO Press, I'm going to add that name. You can just add the same thing on your description as well. Then you click on create. It's done, the service account is created. Then on role, you select hour and then just click on continue. Then just click done. From the service account just created here, click on the edit button. Click on the keys tab, on add key, create a new key. From the pop-up, just select JSON and create. Your browser will start downloading a JSON file, and then you can just close the pop-up. Now you need to go to a Google Search Console account. Select your website, the one that you want to instant index your blog posts. Then you click here on settings, click on users and permissions, click on add user. Enter the email address provided by the service account previously created, and on permission, select hour and click on add. Now you need to go to your WordPress website. In my case, I'm using SEO Press. Go to your dashboard, then select Instant Indexing. Here is where you can use the Indexing API to tell Google and Bing to update or remove page from the Google Bing index. Go on Settings, then you're gonna open your JSON file with any notepad on your computer. Select all content of the JSON file, copy it and paste here on the Google Indexing API key. Okay, all the file. Then you just need to save your changes. Click here to automatically notify search engines. So you're gonna use the indexnow API. Save changes, save it. Now it's done. So here, what you need to do to instant indexing. Just enter all the URLs you want to update. You can update up to 100 URLs. I'm gonna add 2 so you can know how it works. And click here to submit URLs to Google and Bing. And it's done. You just receive a positive response and your URL was submitted successfully. You just learn how to use Instant Index and Google Index API on your WordPress website. In that case, I used SEO Press, but you can use it with Rank Math, for instance, following the same process. Thank you so much. Bye-bye.